we are seasons. All of us.
That's me! Creepy!
Don't be afraid.
Yeah, right. Alien looks scary as hell, man. So good. Pacow. Rock and stone, brother. Pretty fucking great. Also, so weird to be playing as not my Warframe right now. Yeah, what gun is he using? This thing is... It's a Gurkata. This thing is hitting. Alright, so you can make cover. You can throw a grenade. Thank you. I'm actually really curious to see what happens after the demo they gave at TennoCon and go beyond that. Those things look fucking weird. The visuals are just spectacular. Holy shit. Food is bomb. Brother Carl. Yes. Find something with a high enough yield. Hurry. The Queens. Make it a little bit louder game audio wise. Okay. I'm gonna have a little bit of a better balance there. Holy shit. It's like trying to take it all in. Run, Carl, run!
Carl sneak good. For the Queens.
Oh, I already beat that thing. I beat the entire preview thing. I recorded it. I'll have it on YouTube later. You late, bro. That was like an hour ago. I'm trying out this new story thing for Warframe they just put out. Oh, rock. Get up, Carl. I know his name's not Carl, but I mean, Dracol. Damn his eyes. No, 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 no. And that dead rhino, bro. Leave rhino alone. I just started this expansion. You play as everybody, apparently. This is the end of every Warframe storyline they've had for the last 8 years. Like the enemy aliens, the sentients, have finally invaded and they're attacking everybody. So you start off by playing as the freaking Grineer. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh! Got execution moves? It just is so awesome. Warframe has never had anything like this before.
I salute you, 17 mine. Oh, the queens.
Give me Neutron. Give me Neutron Warframe collab. I'm waiting my whole life for it. Oh, that's the video ended before. What's happening now?
Don't be afraid.
Well, you better shove that bomb in that monster's chest. Fuck that. That thing is terrifying. I forgot his name, but I want no part of that in my dreams. Alright, chapter 2. I forget what his name was. Oh, we played as a Grineer. Now we're gonna play as a Corpus. The next character we play as, Wolf, has two swords. Vesso, that's right.
Hold fast to your stations, crews. Our glorious victory is close at hand. Oh, and any remaining techs aboard Narrow Bend at once.
Confirming tech aboard. Viso Dash R at your service, most gilded director.
Yes, Tech Prophet. My command overrides aren't working. I need to break fire control from the fleet. Can you fix that, Vico?
It's FISO, most lucrative and sagacious visionary. Yes, I can try. There's a trace conduit nearby. I can bypass it.
Yes, do your thing. There's a nice bonus in it if you can.
Yeah, look at that. That actually looks like there's a... That's a sentient ship. That's so awesome. All right, let's go.
A breacher MOA could clear that debris. Wonder if the robotics dispensers are still functional.
Ready to serve.
That is very frail compared to Carl.
Move.
That was definitely the wrong thing to do, wasn't it? Oh, can I tell him to open the door?
Go, go.
Roger that.
Over there.
This unit is proud.
Move quickly now.
For profit. Oh, my last puzzles.
Got it. So he can't open doors. He's not just for suiciding himself. He has no basic attacks. I try to attack the little guy with him and he just blew himself up. What's up, Wolf? What you been up to, dog?
Over there.
I can't keep me out.
A functioning shield drone dispenser? Oh, thank profit. Should hold up if I'm fast. Their shields are too strong to shoot through. Maybe if I boosted mine somehow. Move.
No, I died. I guess I'm just supposed to just run by that guy. Alright, well, at least they implemented a checkpoint system.
Shields and just running.
Okay, they just want me to run. I'm trying to do too much combat with this guy. He's clearly not a fighter. Actually killing a lot of stuff.
Hello again, turrets. I've brought friend this time. Go, go!
I am sorry. Do you hear your mark?
Dude, that Moa is way stronger than I am. Bad, I gotta kill him.
If I don't stand down fire control soon, we'll all be sucking vacuum. Tico, what's taking so long?
Sir, you want to disengage fire control from the fleet? I don't understand.
Look outside. We're all about to be under new management. Now do your part, or I'll find a more forward-thinking replacement.
One at a time.
Go, go.
Please instruct. Move. No, I can't get me out.
Think we're able to do that before he dies? To go on and then order him to do it. Got it.
Off you go.
Yep, yep. Oh, I lost muscles.
I don't remember his elevator from before, though. Tenocon. Definitely a shorter... Kill it. No, not him. Not the jackal. See,
this is why we need that command override back. The vault just can't face reality. So, what's your plan, Tiso?
Plan? You mean I have to? Okay. I guess hit him in the knees, trigger his attack routine? That should leave his shields vulnerable, in theory.
Clever. Get to it.
Am I a traitor to the board? Yes, sir. Go, go!
Please.
Do I have to use a suicide guy to run into him? I think I do. Yeah, run, run, run!
Gotta blast those shields while I can.
Yep, that's what I gotta do. Ow, 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 ow. I'm just a regular guy. What's up, Nihi? I'm trying this out for the first time. Stuck. Oh, god damn it. Did you get through all the new war stuff yet? Nihi, I'm guessing you did. There we go. Now we got him in a good spot.
Oh no, he got blown up too soon.
What?
Move quickly now.
What do you mean too soon? Got it.
Over there. Go there.
On the way.
Move.
I got it next time. Like, I'm trying to just beat it my way, but they definitely want me to beat it, like... They want me to beat it the way they want it to go scripted. That's kind of annoying, but... What are you gonna do? That's just video games. Yeah, see? I did that on my own, but they wanted me to do it, like, the story way, but, you know.
Just in time, too. How do you manage
to... Can't break the scripting.
A personal visit. Be quick. I've got to stand down fire when they talk with us. Well done, Vico.
My name is Viso. You prick. We disabled our free fire. Dude, holy shit, our ship is getting annihilated.
Stand down, all stations. You'll be pleased to know that I, Alan V, have negotiated a peaceful and profitable transfer of power to our new fleet control. Firing sync, re-engaged. Authorization, Corpus Tech First Class Viso-R.
Yo, let's go, Viso.
For profit.
Yo, Viso died? Bro!
The enemy's eye turns upon our allies. Quickly, press onward.
Or maybe he's alive. Maybe that was just fleet control.
Making a feeble last stand. If you all crave death and a final flash of glory, I am more than happy to oblige.
Crew, boarding party is packing explosives. Neutralize them. Sentient life forms no longer detected.
Sai, charge the slingshot.
you will need to get closer to your mother's ship.
Huh? Did you just...
Squadron incoming. The enemy is wise to our diversions. If hull integrity continues to drop, this will be a one-way trip. Mothership in range. Problem. Slingshot damaged. Crew, hold position while I route a bypass.
Do you think there's a shred of Lotus left in Natah? All this time, it's been dying. The tomb scorched from its rotting hull.
I launched him. So sick. It's so fucking cool. Alright, yeah, once we get past this sequence, everything will be new. So. Two swords. Teshin live. Yo, my man Teshin's a beast. Fucking Warframe, huh?
The Orphix fields will be scattered deep in the ship. Orphix can help you triangulate them.
Quiet!
I'm only trying to...
I don't need your help. Switch off.
Oh my god, I want that to be a thing with every character. Elemental swapping like that is so sick. Oh, that is so satisfying. That is so fucking cool. That grappling hook mechanic is so satisfying to use.
Observation. A power field requires a power source.
Fucking awesome looking.
Would you like me to defend that for you? Swing away, Tesha.
Devil sends their relic to do the deed. But then, we're both relics, aren't we, old man? Did they? Does that absolve them of their sins?
Or dead? What are those fucking big? Oh, those things hurt. Get me out of here. Oh. I was already the right element, so. Oh. Oh no, not that bullshit. Yo, Tetson, stop swagging on him. Just one left and I think this is it. I think this is the last they showed of the demo, was that right there.
I will decide when it is safe.
Oh shit. What is that?
And her void brood toppled a golden age of order and honor. Do you really believe this chaos is freedom?
Another one I gotta do? Inside of their ship looks crazy. Clean hits. Tetson just loves to show off, man. That's like his thing.
Orthic fields are disabled. The operator should be cleared to board.
Alright, this is gonna be
no,
all new.
Too easy. Let me nudge the snares first.
That's it. Come to me. Old man, I am eager to show you how this war ends. Not with brutality, but with hope. Not with lies, but truth. A truth for all who are strong enough to believe.
Oh, okay. Whoa! A little too soon, going to the warp hole. Dallas.
You're going to want to see this. Watch the veil do its work.
Call out, Dax.
Cool water flows, the moon behind a cloud.
No!
He'll give in soon. They all will. And this war will be over before it even begins. Not with bombs and blood, but with truth. They programmed your kind. Now it is our turn to program them.
Summon your devil. It's time.
Memories inside out, making him see the things he's lost, putting pain where it serves us. A lost love, perhaps. A life cut short by the very Tenno he had sworn to protect.
Call out, old man. Give her justice. Give her peace.
Shit. Is he dead? Yo, let's go. The NTF on my chest, baby. That's sick. He is hard to look at. Pull back into the void? That's sick. Oh! the screenshots of all this. I need the YouTube content. Did he cut the hand off?
You cannot.
Or just size me?
Tenno. But you can send it back to hell.
Oh, this is crazy. Oh, shit. Wait. What's going on here? Did it, like, boot me to, like, a different login screen? What's this? The Viso? Yo, what is going on?
Tonight. How many prisoners you think?
Too deep to know for sure. But what if there's an Archon down there?
Don't do that.
What is going on? It's not gonna work because the quick attack I have. I wonder if they mean like alternate fire? Hold on. Oh, reload again. Got it. So I tap reload. Alright, so the button config up top, definitely not matching with what I actually have. What is going on? Yo, this is bugged out. Oh, wow, what a wild way to hack. It's really, just kind of mind-blowing. It's so weird. This the Tenno like is older? That's kind of what I want to know. It's like so weird to get used to, like that inverse. Yo, what's up, Nihi? Thank you so much for the raid. Also, why is Spug's name so big? I gotta fix that. That's really funny. I didn't realize I was like that the whole time. Thank you, Nihi, for hitting me with six pimps. Much appreciated. Yo, this is bugged out, Nihi. Like, look at this character. This looks amazing. I was not expecting any of this. Update is really cool so far, like having a storyline this cinematic. Pretty damn awesome. Release me. I saw some people online complaining, but I'm like, yeah, it's not the Warframe community if they're not complaining about something. They should be lucky that they get a game that gets updated like this with this much new stuff. A lot of other games wish they had updates, like even a fraction as awesome as what this is so far. And it's free. I keep having to read it. I don't have to pay for none of this. I've played paid expansions that don't offer this much dramatic and like world-changing story beats. Like so soon, it's kind of wild. And I don't even know what's happening yet. Like I don't know who I am. Besides the fact that I have like very, very strong Bruce Willis and Unbreakable vibes right now, and I love it. Narmer Heavy Gunner. Are these all like Grenier that have now sworn allegiance to Ballas? I would wager so. It was Teshin's fate. It hurt. I was not excited after just playing as him, and like, you know, he's acting all badass and you're just chopping people up, and then Teshin just gets his fucking neck snapped like that. Like, an era did it so nonchalantly, you know, just like picked him up and was like blow, that's it. Like a character who's been part of Warframe for so long. And then Lotus gets cast in a void. We get stabbed through the chest. Call dies. Viso dies. And it's like, what is going on? Like, at least seemingly. We don't see Call die, I guess. But Viso looks like he gets smoked. If he was in that ship that they blow up, it's like, holy hell. He ain't coming back for Warframe 2. Nope, you don't see me. I got all the prisoners already, okay. I couldn't believe it. I need to see like reactions to this. Stay cool. Who's talking to me? Okay, you can't even like slide, you know, like there's no, you could jump, but no Warframe slide. I actually took fall damage. This is the kind of Batman vibes that Sean needs to see. This is absolutely sick. Doing that is so weird.
Let's hope you're not too late.
No! No! Don't make the please!
Oh, is it like a mind control thing? Oh no. To win that fight? I really have to win that fight? Okay, I gotta like use all my abilities then. I gotta like get the hell out of the way. Warframe is very different when you're not a kid with crazy ass superpowers and you gotta just like roll and tactically use a gun. Run, dude, run! What is that, man? I want no part of whatever that is. Is that a Warframe? Is that like a sentient infested Warframe? That's what it looks like. It almost looks like Mag Prime. What the hell?
How long's it been since the Tenno left without saying goodbye? Since Nahmer and the masks? Since truth became a luxury few can lay their hands on? Whoever's picked up the mantle the Tenno dropped, drifting wild. Popping masks and loosen bonds. Whoever you may be, we salute you, Drifter.
Yo, that's my ship. Is this the operator? Grown up, though? I mean, it's my ship. That's definitely my ship. Hold on, I gotta see what's up with that campfire before I go in here. I didn't mean to do that. I'm trying to go through the down the ramp. What is going on?
What do I think? I think
finish her.
This is torture. What's left of her is just wasting away. We've tried everything. I have no care and feeding of Eidolons in my data arrays. We don't know what we're dealing with.
No, we don't. But you know someone that does.
I know someone that... Wait, operator, you can't be serious.
I told you, don't call me that.
Sorry, sorry. If you want to get to the outer systems past Nahmer, we'll need a corpus shuttle.
That's wild. My character looks so much different now that he's older. Holy shit. That's really awesome. Okay, but I gotta hop off. I gotta move the stream to someone else. I should probably